Let's just, oh, it jumped right into the face on. Well, ow. Ow. Let's be a little bit more careful. Past him in the, ooh, ah, oh, no, no, no. Nope. Ah, wow. Nope. Oh. All right then. Ah. Right in the knee. All right. Nope. Okay. Can't. Ah. Not yet. Right in the knee. All right. I gotta wait until he does that thing. Ow, ow, ow. Aw, man, he got me before I could zoom away. And super missile. Yeah. You gonna do it again? All right, then. Nope. No. What the hell? Ow. I need to see what's attacking me. Oh, hi. Cut it out. Give me your missiles. I need them. I notice I'm not doing any damage. Not really. Ouch. Not again. Ow. No, 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 no. Ow, ow. That did a lot of damage. Oh, no. Ow. Ow. Wow! That is an entire thing of damage. That's an entire energy tank of damage. Nope. Dang, man. At least he's weak against the power beam, too. But nope. Oh my. Please stop hurting me as much as you are. Ow. Come on. No. Holy crap! This guy is doing, like, immense amounts of damage to me. Yes. No, no, no. Invisible. Thank you. Dang it. Ouch. Okay, I think I'm starting to understand. Nope. I thought I was understanding, and then that happened. Ah! What is he doing? Oh. I think I'm maybe using too many, Oh, wow. It's just a single missile that does that? No. It is! Why am I using super missiles? Aww. Ouch. Alright. Well, it seems like I'm going to die pretty soon. Nope. No. Oh, I actually did damage. I'm actually doing damage! Yeah, it's not. Aw, come on! That's gross. That is gross. Aw, man. You gotta be kidding me! How am I supposed to fight that? Yeah, I figured as much. Come on. Ah! There goes that! Holy crap! How do I even do that? I mean, I figured it out. But then he just sends a whole swath of enemies at me, and then, I can't switch my weapon in time, and then I get knocked around, and then I fall in the phase on, and then I die. That's pretty much how that fight goes. Well. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Yeah, I don't remember there being, guys there. Come on! Come on, come off of it. Freaking trying to drain my energy before I even get to the boss fight. Yeah, I know about that. Well, at least I know how to fight him. The thing is, I have to not get hit. Oh, I see. It activates that. Okay. And that's how we get out. That must be how we get out. Okay, so let's try and get a really good sense of where the plasma, the plasma pools, where the phazon pools are, because I don't want to do that again. This place is not large enough to avoid. Well, maybe. Maybe.
We just have to not use beams as much.
Because then he uses weapons on his shoulders, and they hurt. Especially if we get hit directly. That's over an energy tank of damage. Come on, you blue-ass son of a... Oh, we do have to, in fact. Ow. Ah! He's too close. When he does that, he's too close. Come on, you. Missile in the knee. No, ow. I will take that damage if it means getting away. Please lock on. No, he absorbed my super missile and then he clotheslined me to hell and back. There we go. Missile. Ow. Missile. One more. One more. Ow. Okay. Anytime. Enemies? Of course they're plasma troopers. Well. Where? 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 There you are. Get out. Yeah! No! No! Get rid of this guy first. Switch to wave beam. This guy's killing his own troops, I think. No! Okay, I tried to avoid some of that damage. No. Ow. No, why did you switch to... Okay. We got this, I think. Oh. Okay. Back to the start. Get him. Get him. No. Come on. Darn it. And now he's back to normal. took too long. Maybe I'm not supposed to fight them. Maybe they're distractions. Ow. Super missiles. Super missiles. Where? Oh, ice troopers. Fantastic. No, charge up. And damn it. I was way too slow. Ouch. No. Where is he? Don't see him. Oh, there he is. Ow. Ow. Nope. Damn it. You serious? Ah. Ow. Come on. Just a couple more. Ouch. Back up. Oh. Nope. Come on, do your fist slam. Ouch. Oh man. Okay, I think I got him. It should take two more shots. You gotta flinch two more times. Ouch. Ah. No. Where is he? Behind me. No. Come on, come on. Come on. Teleport already. Yes. Yeah. In your face.
How do you like me? I am Samus Aran, intergalactic bounty hunter!
Except you body slammed me. And now I'm infected, aren't I? Oh god, all of that. Man. Face on! Ugh. Oh god, we're infected. This is... That's pretty cool looking, actually. Holy crap! And that's how you get the Phazon suit! Wow! Please give me all that energy. Except I can't. Oh, you want me to... You want me to walk across it and get it myself? Okay, yeah, because... I'm immune to Phazon now. This is amazing! And the suit looks badass! This is incredible! Okay, so I have 3 energy tanks. Oh god. Well, we did it. We have succeeded. Now we just have to get out alive. What is that? Can I like bust it open with a super pistol? No. Okay. How many? Okay. There's that. Okay. What's over here? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Well, that was very, very worth it, because now I don't have to be afraid of Phazon anymore. Still afraid of the dark, though, because I don't think I want to come back here. Especially if that was just one, and the pirates intend to mass-produce these guys? Forget it. Absolutely not. I need to get much stronger before I can even bother. Energy tank! Okay then. I guess I don't have to worry about refilling. But I do want to save. Because I don't want to go through that fight again. Holy shit. And there's just Phazon everywhere. Phazon. Oh, and that's how you get through the... See, this is where I was before. This is the door that I was worried that I wouldn't be able to get to. But it turns out I was going the wrong way entirely. No! Leave me be! Ow! Whoa! Red tracks! Red tracks instead of blue! That's even better than blue! No, don't fall forever! Don't fall forever! Samus! We're pretty low on, dude-a-mabobs here. Missiles. But, it's okay. As long as we don't die, we should be fine. Oh, okay then. You just want to be like that. Okay. Alright. So, the next area we're going to be heading for, I guess, is the Hall of the Elders. Or, if we get there first, the Fendrana Chozo Chamber.
Yep.
Since you've already seen a majority of this already, there's no real reason in keeping it in, so... Whatever happens, happens. I'll see you when I get there. What the hell? That was pretty funny. hanging off the ledge like that. Alright. Although, to be quite honest... If that elite pirate hadn't fallen on us, we wouldn't have been able to get out of there as easily as we did. And look at that, arm cannon is still the same color. Aw, man. It's like the one flaw, though I guess I'm nitpicking at that point. Look at Samus, she's okay! So why did I put this off for a month or so? Well, first off, I didn't think I had the time to figure out that one part. That one snag about invisible platforms. I'm surprised that went as well as it did too, because I usually suck at platforming. However, I had a trip recently. A trip to Houston. To visit family. It was more of a vacation, but family was involved. And, I didn't have anything prior, like, saved up. Like, I didn't really want to record anything because I thought that maybe it could wait until after, but that was a terrible idea. There's a little heat wave on my suit. I thought I saw it. Hang on. Yeah, there's a little shimmery doozits on my suit. Or is that radiation? I think that's more radiation. Is this the way to... No. And while that was going on, I got two comments. One of them was about this last chamber in the Hall of the Elders here. Thanks to Speddy Fox? I think he was the one that mentioned it. And then, I think it was Christian Groney who mentioned that I did not, the Chozo Ghosts are weak against, super missiles. And wow, that is, he was entirely correct. Holy crap. Although, it takes a bit of fun out of the fight, but it is very, very time efficient. So I'm just gonna do that. If I can find them. Ah! He got me! Don't ghost me, please. Come on! Missiles! Ah! They're like faster now.
Hadouken! Ah!
Get out. Also, I should be using the X-ray visor, but I find it more fun to do it this way. Anyway, I guess I'll show it off. Ah! Oh. Except I... Oh, okay, there they are. Yeah. Now I can see them indefinitely. They don't ghost. I guess they can still pass through me because they're still spectral beings. But I can see them because I have X-ray vision. It's almost like I'm Superman. Except not quite. Okay, so no. Those are visors. Those are weapons. Let's hurry up and unlock this last chamber. So if we seem a little bit rusty, that's why. It's because I'm a lazy asswipe. For lack of a better term. What's down here? All sorts of not stuff. It's an artifact! Hey! And this one is the Artifact of World. Number 10, and that makes number 5 for us. I think we can get another couple, actually. We got a tower? Maybe the tower. I forget what exactly that refers to. However, I do want the Artifact of Wild, and I think we can get it now. I think.